Hi, so we're going to do the comparison between PDCO evolution 3.1 MB per second device plus with the PDCO landline DSL. That is the connection that I have in my home is the 1 MB per second connection. Okay. So the device is plugged into the USB and it is showing this light. Okay, so when we open, it's showing an icon in the taskbar. If I click on it, it's showing me full signal. Here it is, signals are full and it's working. Let me open the browser and we go to a website that I used to open a lot, Quick Info, and look at the time it's taking to load this page and this tries to refresh it. Okay, so now we'll go to the speed test. And I'll run a speed test here. But the downloading speed, the speed test says that the internet connection is only, it's 0.4 MB per second, whereas the PDCL claims it to be 3.1 MB per second, and this speed test here has proven it's only 0.43 MB per second. And uploading is 0.03. That's very, very bad. Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to disconnect now this device. I'll click OK. So disconnect it, I can plug it out. And I'll go on the Wi-Fi connections and I will connect to my Wi-Fi connection. It's the 1 MB connection that PDCL is offering. So now I'll go back to the Explorer and I'll open the website that I opened earlier, and you should be able to see clear difference. Look at the speed here. Okay, now we'll go to the speed test. And let me run a speed test here. Look at that. Pretty good, it's showing me around 0.8887 MB per second. Okay, it says 0.87. They claim it to be a 1 MB connection, but it's 0.7. I think it's pretty good. And look at the uploading speed, it's good too. it's 0.31, whereas on the evolution device it was 0.03. And it says here time that you can, that it will take to download a 5 MB file is going around 47 seconds. For a 35 MB file, 5 minutes, and 800 MB, 120 minutes. So it clearly shows that, I mean, the device that they claim to give you a speed of around 3.1 MB per second can only afford around 0.4 MB, 0.4 MB at first. So that's it.